very good morning to you all. My name is Emily Dinchfield and it is my pleasure to be your in-flight manager on today's flight back to London Heathrow. A very special welcome goes to those of you who return from our executive club and also to those of you who join us today from our One World Alliance partners. May I please remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated, and they must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening any overhead lockers, please do take care as items may have moved could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of any other smoking devices is not permitted at any time whilst on board, and this does include our toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. If seated in First or Club World today, please take care of your personal electronic device when adjusting your seat. If your device does get lost, please do not move the seat, but let one of us know so we can assist. We do apologise, but Wi-Fi is not available on today's flight. Now we are about to start our onboard service, and if you have a food allergy, or you would like any information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. I invite you now to make yourself at home and enjoy our hospitality, and if there is anything that my team or I can do to make your journey more comfortable.